representing Hong Kong, together with other Hong Kong artists. Not only there are 10 people coming from Hong Kong, but only three can come here because of the social distance of the government. And yes, tonight I'll give a lecture to the performance, but the performance part may be I will put it in another city, so we'll concentrate on the lecture aspect here. In Hong Kong, I'm basically an art curator, an art writer, and I'm organizer of a festival of multimedia, including performing arts. And tonight, I will give a short introduction of what is performing arts, and then I'll try to explain what I have done over the last 20 years in Hong Kong. Yeah, some, in Hong Kong, there are some activities organized by the electrical art center, some of the common space. So it's the standard database. There's some performance. This is my curator in 1996 for a performance venue by LAM. And this is another group I participate called Happening Group. You can see the photo small. The vendor is more less expensive. So we do some computer project and performance. This is a big career. And we also organize some performance in the Biennale of Hong Kong with some art. Also here in 1998. We organize some international touring of performance and video art. It's called Uprising by Chang Yin. In the opening, I create some habitats project. So some of the audience come and perform inspiration. There's a video from my performance. Anyway, it's we also bring artists to ground, also collaborate with us and some of our artists. And in Hong Kong last year, we also created a festival called Cross Product with the Cross Festival, but with a title called Moment to Movement, Moment for Moment to Movement, to this festival film. So we invite some guest creators to help me to create the project, which will be larger than the current ones in Hong Kong. So these are the foreign artists will be invited. Some Chinese artists, but not yet confirmed yet. So this most value basically is the art center.